That brings me to these bundle of muscles that we see here in the palm. This is the thenar muscles. They were covered by a fascia called the thenar fascia. This is the hypothenar muscles, which is covered by a fascia called the hypothenar fascia. So therefore, these two are located in the thenar compartment and the hypothenar compartment. In the middle is an aponeurotic sheet, little bit of which is retained here, and that is known as the palmar aponeurosis. The proximal part of the palmar aponeurosis is attached to the flexor retinaculum, and the distal portion has got four slips, which fuse with the fibrous flexor sheaths of the digits, and we have removed that. And under that passes these four tendons of the flexor digitum superficialis and the profundus. The thenar muscles are, the outermost is the abductor pollicis brevis, then we have the opponens pollicis, and deep is the flexor pollicis brevis. And the counterpart on the hypothenar side is the abductor digiti minimi, the opponens digiti minimi, and the flexor digiti minimi brevis. This is supplied by the median nerve, this is supplied by the ulnar nerve.